Yeah, man. Which one of these cars you gonna use? I might use the Celica, the Mazda, the Nissan, or the Toyota. I heard they had that PT Cruise on there too. Yeah, they got them throwaways too. Which course we gonna use? Let's try the D4s. Yeah, I heard that was fly. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Foot to the pedal and the pedal to the flow. Hurry up and take off, adjust my seat. Everything cool cause I'm dipping to this beat. Slide, slipping, smashing off. I'm taking the lead while others crash the wall. Doggy, D-O-double-G in the Gran Turismo 3. The coldest game, doing things. I'm picking up speed while I'm switching lanes. Doing about 100, trying to reach 2. My homie in the baby blue. Yeah, so, sitting on 5 stone. I'm trying to bring another checkered flag home. It feel bad in the worst way when you in last place. But look, I'm in first place. So how I'm gonna trip off that? Cause if I lose, I'ma turn it off and get right back. Choose a whole nother car, a whole new course, with tunnels and trees. Thanks for your support. I couldn't have did it without you. I doubt you ever seen a racing game this astounding. Picking you up when you're downing. I drive good when the beat be pounding. Knocking all across your face. Your boy won another race in a whole nother place, a whole nother state. I was last seen doing 298 in a S2000, silver and black. Sitting on chrome, acting bad like that. Burning rubber, smashing like that. On the real deal, live from Apricot Hill. I'm in hot pursuit, being pursued by a show that's way too cute. Slipping out my lane, swerving through the grass. Man, these cars on my bumper, jump up to 300, way cold. I'm doing too much, I done lost control. Should I stop or should I roll? My mission is to position my pole and fold these others up, even my brothers. What? It's all about winning. Y'all know what's up. PlayStation 2, taking you to a whole new dimension. For the cars look fly and they got good suspension. Did I mention it was tight though? For real though, Gran Turismo number 3.
You listen to the sounds of the D.O.G. baby.
Ride, slipping, slide. Watch out for the curb, cars be colliding. You in second gear, put it in third. And make sure you don't hit them white lines by the curb. You with your Shoo-Bee-Doo in a Subaru. Oh lord, I jumped in a dark blue Ford. And he claimed that he in it to win it. Don't trip, just make sure that you gon' finish. First, second, third, that's all that matter. And I doubt there's a racing game that's fatter. For real though, Gran Turismo, for show though. From the low though, the game that's for show though. Put your pedal to the metal and ask all the kids in the ghetto. Is the game hot like a kettle? What? And I guarantee they all say hello. Hello.
I know you're swerving right now. Doing about 200 in a fast lane. Yeah. What's the name of the game?
Gran Turismo. For show dogs on the low dog. Yeah, for real dog. Gran Turismo.
Gran Turismo. wonderful!
Oh my God! What did you just do?
What did you do?
You know what? Yes!